The women's basketball team participated in the WBCA's Pink Zone Initiative. The Blazers wore pink and held a raffle raising $185 for breast cancer awareness. Down by 7 in the first half, senior Allison Lethbridge hits one of her three first-half three-pointers. The Blazers led by 4 at halftime. In the second half, Diana Prater drives and hits the tough shot in the lane. She finished with 15 points. Later in the half, Cameron Evans finds a wide-open Emily Mayers, who drains one of her two three-pointers. Trailing by 4, Lethbridge scores on the scoop shot to cut the lead to 2. She finished with a game-high 22 points. After a steal, Prater coasts in for the layup to cut the lead to 5. However, the Blazers would fall to the Seagulls 63-57.